It's a beautiful day, man. Yesterday was raining, today it's sunny. We're gonna head to mall.
We'll go through the taxi rank, of course, on a different level. As you can see, here is Chukwa, Gutenberg Mountain, passed by Porch and Park, and you know how it goes, but you. Yeah, that's a big border there. Saying what? Yo! What's up? Man, I don't know what's the best way to hold this camera, man. In order to attract minimal attention. Nah, that's for the digital thing, man. But some people don't like to be. Like, record it, don't you? It's the problem thing there. Heading to campus. Watch out. Oh, she looks. It's midday, almost 12 now. Merriman Avenue, Bala. Merriman That's how it goes. Healing at the taxi rank, bro. It's midday, man. There's so many taxis in SA, bro. I wonder how much money they make here, man. There's also a lot of people, so. I have fun. The woman wants to take the same, bro. Thank you. Much have to wear you, Papa. So, yeah. I'm just glad you're out of the taxi rank, man.
Hope you guys enjoy that.
People, a lot of people are uncomfortable on camera, man. So they don't do too much. You don't do too much. But this is just to show you guys the other side of Stellenbosch. Not even the university, bro. Nah. The other side. Yeah, so this is Bed Street. It's one of the longest streets. That's some accommodation, of course. Student accommodation. Some new accommodation built there, my space residence. Seems quite nice, man. Yeah, and of course, you rob one of these very dangerous things. Yeah, that's the new residence, guys. It's chilling. Just above KFC. Hey. It's like a common residence, but it's more chosen to town, I guess. Yeah, and this is we enter straight into Eggestadmoor. I'm gonna end this vid right here. So this is Eggestadmoor then. That's the second central vibe of Eggestadmoor. Now we get it. Here we are. This is Eggestadmoor. Yeah, look at the tables.